Okay, this is a very short video demonstrating the app that I created. The app is a paddle game in which the paddle is moved with the accelerometer. The other Cordova API interface that is used is the event for pause and resume. So when the game is let, when you leave the game to go to another app, it pauses the game. Go ahead and show it to you. And what we'll do is we'll go ahead and do this so that it's paused. We're going to go to another app, so we go back, and there it is. And that's it. I'm just lost.